Finally, Musa Mseleku decided to make Vuyokazi supporters happy. They've been dragging Musa Mseleku, saying that you're being unfair. What you're doing, it is not okay. Musa Mseleku was like, this Sunday, I'm just going to make you happy because you guys are doing too much. Anyway, guys, let's get to through today. You know, the rest of the house is somebody in peace and Vasile. Welcome to Truly Entertainment. Thanks so much for joining me. Don't forget to subscribe, to like and comment. Guys, to be honestly, it's so hard to be Mseleku. If you post something, Vuyokazi supporters, they're just gonna come for you. Whether it's a picture, it's yourself, it is something that has nothing to do with Vuyokazi or anything, just in just something, people, they're just gonna come for you and say something totally different to what you have posted. So anyway, guys, because people have been dragging Musa Mseleku to say that he needs to treat his grandchildren equally, regardless what happened between Mpumelelo and Vuyokazi. So Musa Mseleku yesterday, today actually, today around 5 o'clock, or you know, I'm sure Musa Mseleku did not sleep. Vuyokazi went live. He was like, you know what, let me be a grandfather and make these people happy. He posted this picture, yaka Vuyokazi's second born, with a simple caption, iZulu lemfihlakalo Mseleku, guys, that's his real name. So people were happy, saying that you are very a good grandfather. Children need to be loved equally. And someone went on to say that it seems like Musa Mseleku akakalali. He decided exactly 5 o'clock and say, you know what, let me post my grandchildren, because people have been dragging me, saying that I always posted Tirelo's son, guys. I don't know of the day, it's in Musa Mseleku's private page. He can do whatever he wants. So people need to stop, guys. As much as you love Vuyokazi, but these people have life, you know. Whatever happened to Mpumelelo and Vuyokazi has nothing to do with them. They're gonna post whoever they feel like. Maybe there's a reason why he's posting Tirelo's son. Maybe he's around, you know, so, you know, because you there was alleged that Tirelo has to move in Mzumbe. So we don't know whether she's still in Mzumbe. So obviously they are spending so much time with Tirelo's son compared to Vuyokazi, because Vuyokazi, she took her children, she's staying with her children, so it's not easy for them to see those children. No wonder why they are able to have access to Tirelo whenever he's around. Maybe they will take pictures, they will take selfie. So whenever we see something on social media, we'll say hi Musa Mseleku, he's spending time with Tirelo's son. He cannot always take old pictures just to make you happy and post on his Instagram, guys. At the end of the day, we need to be honest. These people are living their life, you know. Vuyokazi, she's happy, she's glowing, guys, but we cannot always punish them just because the things that Mpumelelo did to Vuyokazi. We have seen that also Mpumelelo has moved on, he's focusing on Tirelo, Mseleku is focused on Tirelo. And yeah, man, we also need to move on and accept that this is what it is. If Tirelo, she's dead in Mzumbe, obviously everyone is gonna spend time with Tirelo's son. It's not something we should be, you know, feel bad, or we want to make Musa Mseleku feel like he's not a grandfather. You never know, he's been there financially for Vuyokazi's children, so it shows that he is a good grandfather. Some of the things, guys, what we are doing to these celebrities, totally unfair. No one is perfect, you know, we are all trying in this world to make a better place. Anyway, guys, tell me a conversation. What do you think about this? Do you think it was Vuyokazi's fan base that forced Musa Mseleku to post Vuyokazi's second born? Or maybe he felt like he missed him and decided, you know what, let me just post my grandson. Anyway, guys, tell me in a conversation. What do you think about this? Shende, don't forget to subscribe, to like, comment. Happy Sunday. Please, guys, go to church. Go to church and pray for your heart. As for me, I don't know, maybe I'm gonna go next week. Nizawuthandaza, guys, nizawuthandaza, nizawufasta. Yazi nje, nizawufasta ndiye kukubona le nto esiyibona la kuma social media. Anyway, guys, bye.